This is a case of 14-day TVS scan. Can patient conceive? There are multiple problems. We will discuss the answer in the video. Size of uterus and endometrial thickness is normal. 13 mm small posterior intramural fibroid is seen. This is on outer side and is not causing any complication. 8 mm small endometrial hyperchoric nodule is seen. This is small simple polyp. Location is in the upper third endometrial cavity. A polyp in this location sometimes causes problem. If necessary, these are evacuated with simple procedure. This is right ovary. This is of size 46 mm. There are two dominant follicles, 22 mm size and 19.8 mm. These are well defined, smooth, filled with clear fluid, no internal strand seen. We can see a cyst in the left ovary. This is of size 45 multiply 30 mm. This is thin walled, filled with clear fluid, no internal septa, no debris, no solid component is seen. There is no free fluid in the cul-de-sac. Now we can answer, can patient conceive with these pathologies? These all are simple pathologies. Simple ovarian cysts can develop when the patient are doing treatments for ovulation. We have seen many cases of pregnancy along with simple ovarian cyst and not causing any harmful effect. And this can be resolved. And there is no immediate need of surgery. So the patient can conceive with these pathologies unless the size of cyst increases further and the polyp causes problem, which can be evacuated with simple procedure.